Big Boss contestant Jaisal Thakral. Ex-Big Boss contestant Jaisal Thakral goes the mandakini way, dons a wet sari and raises the temperature. Jaisal Thakral was a contestant on Big Boss 9 and has made appearances in films like Kai Kool Hain Hum 3 and Masti's Aid. Remember Big Boss 9 contestant Jaisal Thakral? If you don't, we won't really blame you as she wasn't popular one in the show and her stint too was a short one. Right after the show concluded, she made an appearance as a porn actor in Tushar Kapoor Aftab Shiftis on East Kai Kool Hain Hum 3. The film sank like a stone. A week later she was seen in another adult comedy, Masti's Aid. Playing the character of Titli Bubna in the film, she was seen in a guest appearance in the film. As both the film flopped, not much was known about her later until last night. Also read, Bruna Abdullah's braless photo shoot is what the internet is in love with today. Picked inside. Turns out she is quite active on social media, especially Instagram, and keeps feasting her fans with her several hot, sexy and sultry pictures. However, her recent hot photo shoot helped her go viral on the internet. One look at it and you'll know why. Well, the photo shoot is a tribute to the famous, infamous waterfall scene from Raj Kapoor's Ram Teri Ganga Maili where Mandakini turned heads by donning a sheer wet sari. It was a sight for the sore eyes and also created quite a furor across the country. With her photo shoot, Jaisal tries to recreate the same vibe but while it's hot, it misses the grace and sensuality of the original. The original was shot aesthetically and to recreate the same magic you need Raj Kapoor and unfortunately there was only one Raj Kapoor. Jaisal's pics are hot nevertheless. Also read, it's not just the 2018's SI swimsuit edition, Danielle Harrington had slayed it in 2017 as well, see pics. And while you are at it, check out the waterfall scene from Ram Teri Ganga Maili below. Whose turn in wet sari did you find hotter, Mandakini or Jaisal's? Let us know in the comments section below.